If your dryer has stopped working recently, this might be the issue. And this is more for people that are taking care of the home, right? Maybe your spouse is away for some reason, but here, let's go in here. The back of your dryer is gonna have a hookup that looks like this, okay? And it's gonna go somewhere like this. Mine's on the side of the wall, but yours might be down there. And that sends stuff out of the house, right? Takes the stuff from your lint trap out of the house. Now, if that clogs up and it can't escape, the heat will come back into the dryer and it'll cut the dryer off, or it'll ruin the heating element in your dryer. So I went to my local home improvement store and I got me one of these. I needed a ton of these tubing things to make it all the way through, but I did eventually make it all the way through, and you would not believe the amount of stuff that came out of that wall portion of where the lint goes.